Hello there. My name is Jonathan Five here. Today we're playing Gun Game. And AW. Turn up the volume. So yeah, we're playing Gun Game on AW. So let's go. These noobs aren't going to know who joined the match. Oh, whoa. Okay. Yeah, sometimes I don't understand, like, hey, what happened was my fault. That was me. Oh my gosh. Stupid. Yeah. Anyway, what is up? But yeah, if you like know how to play this game, you can get insane chains. I call them chains. Oh, stood still, dummy. No. 100%. There's someone in this building. This is the like main camping spot. Oh. This is probably my favorite Call of Duty, you know, gameplay-wise, story-wise, might be Black Ops 1. When I say story, I mean both, like, all iterations of story. Oh. So, yeah. Oh, of course, as soon as I get to the gun that's second highest, the person that is the second highest ranking player has to go and kill me. Guess I should sort of block that out. How about, well, sometimes the guns fire. It doesn't count the kill. But it does sometimes happen. Don't think I don't know that. I have a scoreboard, dude. Now we're tired. So yeah, that's not losing to me. You're tired. You're winning. Hi there. So how about we just move along as if I never existed. Part of the game. So yeah.
Abraham.
So yeah. What I'd rather have a kill and low health, or no kill at all and dead. So yeah. I don't know how he killed me. kill you guys. Oh! I hit him, but I didn't kill him. Crossbow is the hardest thing. Someone else kill him? I mean, that's the only thing that makes sense on how I didn't die. Someone else killed him. Oh. It's not good. This other dude's catching up. Cannot have that happen. That's how you play this game. That's how you play Call of Duty right there. Wow. Well, you guys, that was a pretty fun match. We might
see how much time I have left. Oh, we could do like one more.
Because
It takes too long to load. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next video.